As I went walking and rambling one day, I spied a young couple so fondly did stray. And one was a young maid so sweet and so fair, and the other one was a soldier and a bold grenadier. And they kissed so sweet and comforting as they clung to each other. They went arm in arm along the road like sister and brother. They went arm in arm along the road till they came to a stream. And they both sat down together, loved to hear the nightingale sing. Then out of his knapsack he drew a fine fiddle, and he played her such a merry tune that you ever did hear. He played her such a merry tune, made the valleys to ring. Oh, softly cried the fair maid, hear the nightingale sing. And they kissed so sweet and comforting as they clung to each other. They went arm in arm along the road like sister and brother. They went arm in arm along the road till they came to a stream. And they both sat down together, loved to hear the nightingale sing. And then says the fair maid, will you marry me? Oh no, said the soldier, however could that be? For I've got me own wife at home in me own country, and she is the finest little thing that you ever did see. And they kissed so sweet and comforting as they clung to each other. They went arm in arm along the road like sister and brother. They went arm in arm along the road till they came to a stream. And they both sat down together, loved to hear the nightingale sing. Now I'm off to India for 7 long years, drinking wine and strong whiskey instead of pale beer. And if ever I return again, it'll be in the spring. And we'll both sit down together, love to hear the nightingale sing. And they kissed so sweet and comforting as they clung to each other. They went arm in arm along the road like sister and brother. They went arm in arm along the road till they came to a stream. And they both sat down together, love to hear the nightingale sing. And they kissed so sweet and comforting as they clung to each other. They went arm in arm along the road like sister and brother. They went arm in arm along the road till they came to a stream. And they both sat down together, love to hear the nightingale sing.